go stand in the corner. Never mind.
This chat shit weird as fuck, yo. Bro, I'm looking like, wait, oh, you gotta start a group message just to get invited to it.
This shit all for records, bro. That's all it's for.
And wanna watch niggas.
Okay, single turn. I'm about to fucking.
Come on, bro. What a horrible angle to take.
They did tell us they wanted to establish the ground game early, didn't they?
They did, and a small sample size that we've seen so far, but pretty good return.
You gotta like that. It's starting to gather a couple of first downs, establish what they wanted, the running game. And guess what? They also got their lead guy running it pretty well, too.
From midfield, here's Allen. He'll get this underneath to Singletary. Calling a pickup of 7, and it'll bring up a 7. And they're getting him involved early.
You feel like they saw something on tape, or they just have a sense with him because he's had a good week of practice or something in that area. But they want him involved, just as you said. They want him to touch it either in the running game or the passing game, but they must like the matchups they're getting.
And very little there. He might have gotten a yard.
Come on!
Yeah, I gotta get rid of this thing. That fumbling shit gonna be on my nerves. This thing only got 53 fucking carrying. That shit gonna get on my fucking nerves.
Shit, yeah, that made Josh Allen a little bit better. So they got that nigga with, at least he got abilities now.
I upgraded him.
Oh.
Look, that fucking, that carrying shit. I'm not this. Ambler.
Shitting.
This is nice.
Oh, these niggas can't tackle.
This is like a Singletary nice crap. I don't give a fuck. That motherfucker running. You gotta like stand there and you gotta get like marking a dead eye or some shit, dude. Start making them up. Yeah, bitch.
The fuck, I ain't even got that shit on aggressive or nothing. These niggas just can't tackle.
That nigga nice.
Mm-hmm. We trying to see right now, but shit.
Down here inside the 30, and he takes it all the way down to the 22.
No, we ain't gonna get fed up with Lamar. Wow! Oh.
All of the dudes can't catch the ball. Like, come on, bro. Shit right there.
So after the incompletion, second and 10 from the 22. A play fake to Singletary, and now it's Allen. Finding Knox there, complete.
Who the fuck was guarding that nigga?
The guy he was controlling.
Oh, no, no. Oh, no that, nobody. That
defense,
nobody.
That defense, yeah. That defense. Ooh. Trying to fix your back to the start of this triangle on the left
side. Yeah, that's what I just did. Fuck was that? Oh, he is hitting, right? Yeah, my cop back then.
Not never trust a guy whose last name is Croft.
Why can't they tackle like that normally? Hold them back.
Oh!
Wow!
Wow, bro. I thought it was going to be a tackle on the back. God damn. Good defense, though. Shit. That's that throw power, to be honest with you.
What? It's my fault.
Jack the Ripper, The Rock, like, bro, that's not your name, like, the name of the team, bro, come on. Niggas always gotta be complicated.
Set at the line for this next drive. That 7-0 lead of theirs short-lived as they've now given up two straight touchdowns to fall behind by 7.
Yeah, but no cause for discouragement here. Yeah.
And got his man complete.
Wow.
And he'll be taken down, but not before they work it.
I shouldn't have hit triangle. I didn't have the fucking angle.
Holding on who?
Gonna use one of their timeouts as they stop it with 25 seconds to go.
Throw the ball! Dead. Dead.
And you broke the rules. You can't do fakes.
They said you can't do fakes unless it's in an actual situation.
No, you can't go for no more there.
Unless you actually field goal. Unless it's an actual field goal situation.
Oh, shit. Look at this fucking dot. That nigga could throw.
No, oh, I think he said some shit like that. What the fuck was it again?
I think you can only do a fake, let's say, if it's like 4th and 2 past the 45, and you can go for it on 4th, you can do a fake instead. Which is stupid as fuck, by the way.
No, stupid.
Yeah, come on, Ghost. You would know if it was a week one, dog. That's gonna be standing in the corner too long. Got what day it is. That's my job, nigga. You're the point guard. What happened? Bo ain't gonna do shit. Yeah, because I'm gonna be at center. We need an extra lot. You don't need 2 point guards no more for your bitches. Yeah. Lock, lock, lock. That shit dead. Yeah. Easy was a lock last year, remember? Yeah, so it's not too far fetched. It didn't seem like, oh, come on now. Germ got the ball handler. Shit, open up.
Yo, this nigga just.
We just had 2. We got 2 again. 2 locks, 2 fucking point guards again. Play y'all niggas with our old players any day. But y'all the ones that, you know, I'm not available and shit. Ooh! That shit. Right.
He said, well, I ain't here.
That's right.
Shout out over there. Those niggas went and got LeBron.
And a short kick taken at about the 16. Lane opens here. He's past the 30. At their own 33-yard line. Bills come to the line to start their next drive. And their lead cut in half by that touchdown a moment ago. They are up 7 as they begin this drive 1st and 10.
What?
That nigga throws a bomb, bro. That's insane. That motherfucker threw that shit all the way over there. Sheesh. Wow. I think that discouraged him from taking off. It made him try to pass down the fellows to Wow.
Yeah, baby girl. I suck at running.
Definitely gonna have to practice these niggas. Cause you got the right idea, but you gotta learn how to play with Lamar. Nah, he definitely got the right idea. Sucking noise.
What?
I don't know. I heard some weird shit. Right. That's a dick sucking noise. Shit, I'll say it again. yeah, nigga, what the fuck? Shit. this bitch here, dog. Oh God. Oh Lord. This motherfucker cannot throw. Dog, block him or something. Shit.
I just realized they took Avalanche out the game. Avalanche out the game. Yeah, because Jamal Adams and Bobby Wagner don't got that shit no more. When you hot and you running downhill, you automatically cause a fumble when you hit him.
We know you suck, but shit, now you got the kids calling you. Hey, man. Right, last detail. Right. Money gonna whip your ass. And they're gonna stand in the pocket all day. Your homes. Bazooka, bazooka, bazooka. Pinch cheese was hilarious. The pinch cheese. Not a great start. Pass protection has been a problem all night long as they come up facing second and a bundle.
Oh, wow. Come on, man.
The fucking shit. I saw that fucking shit the last time. I fucking missed it. Oh shit. I think BJ said, oh, you a slam dunk? Not even a layup? Fucking 20 and shit.
Whoa.
Right, you said the most corniest shit ever, dog. Motherfucker got a cannon, bro. Holy.
Oh, why the fuck
shit.
Is Jimmy Smith's. Yeah. Slow ass back then.
It don't even matter who there, bro. That
hell, yes, it do, nigga.
Roasted.
Jimmy Smith got like 80 something speed.
Roasted. marshmallows. Roasted. Fuck, I just missed that shit.
That means everyone handled their assignment, doesn't it?
Damn.
It just means that the defense broke down. They really executed the way that was drawn up on the whiteboard. Big time play, big time result. They'll throw on first down with Jackson. Looking left side and he's got a man. That's Ingram. Now the result here, a pickup of 8. Leaves him with 2 to go on second down. A second and 2 after that last catch, good for 8 yards. The throw there finding its way to Boyle, and he'll go down.
Fucking cat, really.
Jackson on first down. McKinner here, it's complete. And down inside the 15 he goes.
That's good.
There's a first and 10 at the 14 yard line. Jackson will throw again.
Hell nah. Oh.
What happened, baby girl?
Back-to-back nice plays, 12 yards that time, and a first down. First and goal, and they got to be thinking a chance to get right back into this football game.
Good call. Woman calls off wedding because the ghost that she's trying to marry kept disappearing.
Singletary to
people
get the
weird,
started,
man.
Short gain here, maybe a yard to the
20. She just wanted to marry a ghost, but she called off the wedding because it kept disappearing. Yes. Ball forward.
And they'll wind up getting this to the 37. Gain of 9.
I know exactly what's going to be said about that play from the defensive perspective.
What's that?
That's why I tell all you guys we need more than one tackler to the ball. He broke the first tackle. Luckily enough, there are more people there to get him down.
Fucking catch, in
it's
hurt.
It's complete. And he's got the first down yardage before he's brought down at the 42.
You saw that 1 second too late. Damn, good shit. I was hoping you undercut. Yeah, undercut so I could overthrow him.
Very much a factor. How does the offense handle this situation?
Well, in a lot of cases, they should be somewhat relaxed. I know that's counterintuitive because this is a pressure situation. But this is Friday practice every week of the season. You go over this situation, having to go downfield, limited timeouts, got to get out of bounds and keep the drive going and set yourself up defensively.
Yeah, he doesn't stand in the corner either.
What the?
Ravens gonna use their third and final touchdown. Yeah, that's fine. Go ahead. With 22 ticks to go in the quarter. Pass protection has been a problem all night long as they come up facing second and
oh.
Crusher there as it's intercepted.
Yep.
Picked off by Jordan Collier. And the return comes to a they say 200 pounds. Faster than that, nigga.
Slow ass Jimmy, and I was over.
Good game, bro.
Okay. Yeah, now prior back to what's up, you Trayn Davis? For what? Talk to me nice. That was a pretty fair trade too, Pry. I just realized that shit. Nigga said not just for him. So what else you need, man? Oh, let me look at Judon. Let's see what the hell DZ was talking about. Oh yeah, he could go DZ. What's your team? Oh yeah. locked in. That nigga David Montgomery slow as fuck. Who that? Oh no. That paranoid sense of pressure, man, that shit a fucking killer quarterback. Wait, who the hell you wanted though? Oh, you said Peters. Oh, Marcus Peters? Oh. Thank you.
He more excited for this shit than us. So what is he saying, that niggas would've picked teams based off the free agents? Like, bro, it's only five teams, bro. No.
What you trying to do with rugs, Ghost? We ain't got really shit else. No, I'm sick. I'm sick too.
This nigga got the Broncos asking the Josh Allen. What the fuck you got to do with the food, huh?
Let me get Rodney Hudson. Josh Jacobs. Deal. Blackouts?
No, the Warzone on Tuesday, they put a night mode.
Oh. I ain't played Warzone in so long. I was playing the Black Ops shit yesterday.
I didn't pre-order the game. I'm gonna see how that shit
is. I ain't pre-ordered it either. It's so free now.
It's free?
Yeah, it's free now.
Oh, okay.
The first week, yeah, it was only if you pre-ordered it. I sent it whenever you get on, Ghost. No, it's not. Yeah, it's 91.
Rick, you sound like the damn highway.
Oh. In fact, what's Jacob speed? I didn't even look at that. Josh Jacob. Oh, nah, hell no, Ghost. Withdraw. And again, keep that fullback. This bitch keep, and the bitch, I ain't answer you all morning. Stop texting my phone. Little bitch decided not to show up for work last week. Fuck me over. Now worry about, can she pick up her check? Now I ain't answering you. It's my money.